Hi.
Jesus don't want me for a sign, babe. Some babes are not made like me. Don't expect me to cry for all the reasons you have to die. Don't ever ask me.
That song was written by a band called the Vaseline's from Scotland, and you ought to like them. Those are really good.
You're a rascal again. 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 You're not even here. We'll be right back.
Creepers, get excited.
I'm pretty excited. Aroused. Even I could tell both sexes are aroused.
Peter Grant was cooler than John Bonham, I think.
From your bulges.
But Peter Grant was fatter.
We'll be right back.
Dan says to keep off the monitors. And watch the mic stand, whoever you are.
A cracker, think I should get off her first. Think she wants some water to put out the blowtorch. Isn't me having seed? Let me clap dirty wings. Let me take a ride, hurt yourself. Want some math, feed myself. Got some rough, haven't told. Promise you, haven't you? Let me take a ride, hurt yourself. Want some help, clear myself. Polly wants a cracker. Maybe she would like more food. Asked me to untie her, chasing midnights for fuel. Isn't me having seed? Let me clap dirty rings. Let me take a ride, hurt yourself. Want some help, please myself. Got some rope, haven't told. Promise you, haven't you? Let me take a ride, hurt yourself. Want some help, feed myself. Polly says her back hurts. She's just as bored as me. She caught me off my guard. Misses me the will. Instinct. Isn't me having seen? Let me clamp dirty rings. Let me take a ride, hurt yourself. Want some help, feed myself. Got some rope, haven't told. Promise you, haven't you? Let me take a ride, hurt yourself. Want some help, free myself. Dad would do a show. Drop me off at Grandpa Joe's. Kicking screams, so please don't go. Take me home, grandma, take me home, grandma, take me home.
Thank you.
good mood. Come up with a pair of clippers and like cut the cord.
Like it. I'm on a plane. Thank you. the tom. Do the rack tom. Justify this whole situation.
I don't smoke pot. Here.
See, there's this place called Guitar Center, and you guys who are musicians probably think it's really lame because they usually overcharge stuff. And I heard they were having this sale on drum sets, right? And it's like 75% off. So I've had this drum set for 3 years, and good night.